Florida State lost because their own head coach iced their own kicker. So here's a 50-yard field goal. And what happened? The coach called a timeout. It ended up being good. Now he would move in closer for a closer field goal. But that didn't stop the coach from icing him. He also didn't start Mackenzie Milton, and the other quarterback had three interceptions. Mike Norvell lost Florida State that game today. Yes, he did.